Hey everyone, ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, I'm back, Chris, Korean, 한국말 좀 배우자고요, 한국말, woohoo, we love Korean. Today, we're gonna learn about how to be polite, how to be polite. I'm a polite guy, right? Say yes. I'm polite, say yes. 농담이에요, just kidding. Okay, guys. How to be polite to Koreans or anybody on the street in Korean. Or on the bus, on the subway, dung dung, etc, etc. Dung dung is etc, etc in Korean, by the way. Dung 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 dung, etc, 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 dung 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 dung. Okay, 참고하세요. Keep that in mind. All right, are you guys ready? All right, we're on the street and we need to get somewhere really, really fast. But there's a ton of people in our way. So many people, person, 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 person. It's like an obstacle course. So we don't just want to push them out of the way. That's super rude. Yeah, only idiots do that. You're gonna be polite. Excuse me, excuse me. 잠시만요, 잠시만요. 지나갈게요, 지나갈게요. 잠시만요. So 지나갈게요 is I'll pass, but you don't need to say that. You can just say 잠시만요, okay? 잠시만요, 잠시만요. 잠시만요. You don't have to push them. Don't push them. Just say 잠시만요, okay? 잠시만요, 잠시만요, 잠시만요. Say that 1,000 times, okay? All right. We're in an elevator now. Elevator. Lots of people in the elevator. The door's opened. 문이 열렸어요. It's kind of awkward, right? 어색해요. Who should go first? Me? Him? Who? 양보하세요. Let the other people go first. 먼저 가세요. 먼저 가세요. Okay, 먼저 가세요. Go first. You can go ahead. Go ahead. 영어로 go ahead이죠. Go ahead. 먼저 가세요. 먼저 가세요. Just try it like this in Korean, and everybody will like you. I mean, nobody will hate you. It's 양보 문화. 양보 문화. Beautiful culture. Try it in the elevator. Okay. We'll go on to the next expression. All right. We're sitting on the bus. Everything's cool. An old lady gets on the bus, but there's no seats. 완전 만원 버스예요. It's a full packed bus. So, what do we have to do? 양보, 양보하세요. Give your seat up. You can do it. Be a man or a woman. All right? Get up and you can look at her and say, 여기 앉으세요. 할머니. You don't have to say 할머니. Just, hey, hi. Don't say hi. Just say, 여기 앉으세요. 여기 앉으세요. 여기 앉으세요. 앉으세요. And smile, and then just stand. You can do it, because you're a young, tough person, right? Yeah, 이렇게 믿을게요. 파이팅! All right, guys, how was it? 잠시만요. 먼저 가세요. 여기 앉으세요. You got it? Just four simple expressions that will make your life a lot easier in Korea, and will give everybody their love, your beautiful love. Spread love, baby. Spread it. You can do it. All right, guys. 여기까지 할게요. Yeah, it's over. I'll see you next time, all right?